greeting you. Hey, good morning, USC.
So guys, if for anything else, if you na have mo react or shout out to mga posts, then use our official hashtag, which is hashtag whatever 8 takes. 8 because there are 8 schools in our university. And the other hashtag is hashtag UAAXUGrades.
Yeah, so guys, did you enjoy the opening ceremony yesterday? Good! How about you, partner? Did you enjoy it?
I did.
Yeah, well, of course, congratulations for winning the second runner-up for Miss Intramurals 2019. And, yeah, congratulations.
Thank you so much. Thank you to my SD family. I'm so proud
of you. Yeah, we're so proud.
So here's a recap on the competition that was held during the opening ceremony.
Okay, so for the winners of the Mr. Intramurals 2019, okay, so we have the second runner-up is from SLG. The first runner-up is from the staff side. The winner for Mr. Intramurals, of course, from the School of Engineering. And we have the Mr. Intramurals 2019, the second runner-up is from the SDE. The first runner-up is from staff side. And of course, this year's Miss Intramurals is from the senior high school.
For the cheer dance competition, second runner-up goes to SPE, first runner-up goes to SOE, and the champion goes to SAS, School of Arts and Sciences. Congratulations, everyone!
Okay, so that's it, guys. Congratulations to all the winners of yesterday's event. Yay!
So guys, it doesn't end here. There's more events to come. Don't forget to support your team, your schools, and bring us to glory.
Yes. Okay, so to recap everything that happened yesterday, we have for the Mr. and Miss Intramurals,